Did you know Saint Rita was married for 18 years? She lost both her husband and her two sons. After this, she joined a convent and lived a heroic life as a nun for 40 years. Jesus imprinted on her brow a thorn from his crown. She carried an open wound for the rest of her life. Saint Rita, saint of impossible causes, pray for us.